Blessings, beloveds. Let's begin by taking a deep breath, breathing in through the nose, into the heart and lungs, pink unconditional love light, expanding your frequency, feeling peace and love, and exhaling peace and love. And again, breathe in this beautiful light. Expand your frequency, raising your vibration of love. And exhaling. And stay in this breathing as your body calms, relaxing all of your muscles from the head to the neck, the shoulders, down through the arms and the hands. The torso is relaxing. The hips, the knees, the ankles and feet. Breathe. Feel yourself relaxing into this beautiful pink, luminescent light of unconditional love. Feel your heart expanding in this light. Allow the light to penetrate your entire body. Allow yourself to remain dropped into the heart, to feel all that the body is experiencing in this divine feminine heart space. Feel the embrace of love within you, for you, and outside of you. Allow the mother to embrace you now, the divine feminine presence of our source creator God. Allow her energy to flow through you. Feel the embrace of the mother. Expand this love light from your heart and send it across the planet to reach all souls that are willing to receive. Expand it out to the universe, the galaxies, through the Stargate systems, to all of our universal brothers and sisters of love and light. Allow yourself to expand your frequency. Be the being, the warrior of love and light that you are. Share your love light with all. Embrace in your knowing who you are. Feel the oneness of this divine unconditional love streaming through your body and pulsing in every single cell, activating the light vibration, a light frequency of the quantum power that is of God, and only God, and shared with you, the God that you are. Feel your body activating now. Feel your cells vibrating, pulsing, stimulating in this light. Continue to send it out into the inner earth and all the realms of consciousness, to all of the galactics that assist you daily, to the elemental kingdoms, the angels, our brothers and sisters everywhere. Feel the love penetrating within you, pulsing at a higher and higher vibration, stimulating every cell of your being. Feel this flow of light like a hurricane throughout your body. Feel it in your very essence of your being, in the heart chakra. Atea, Atyota, Maha, Sati, Nih, Tiempur, Mayama, Aduh, Aya, Aya, Aya. Connect with the one divine heart, the eternal heart of love's pure light, our eternal creator source. This is who you are. This is who you always have been. This is where you understand. There is no separation. And there never has been. We are one, my loves. We are eternal. In divine love, divine light, and divine grace. Allow this love to continue to pulse through your body. Continue sharing it with all others. This love vibration is your right to hold within your heart space. And this love vibration is your freedom to know who you are. The great I am. Takarash satarinimia pieta grosantono shur mamaina aya. Allow yourself to take some time to look around and see where this love is taking you. Who may be presenting themselves to speak with? And the highest, most benevolent love light. Feel the joy. Feel the bliss, the peace and serenity in this love. For this is your true essence, eternally. Say goodbye to those you are speaking with and thank them in gratitude for the messages that they have brought you. It is time to come back home to your body. It is time to come back, stepping away from where you've gone. Bow and namaste. And start slowly coming back and sinking back in, into your body, gently. Slowly, lovingly. Feel yourself back in your body. Thankful and present. Wiggle your toes, your fingers. Gently move your arms and legs. Allow yourself to come back in fully, knowing that this love that you have now engaged with is the love that is always within you. This is the love of the great I Am. The love that you are. In oneness, all is well. Mareate niare kira shuras, apira kuranya amanyar. May you eternally in love. Open your eyes. You're back home.